Hey everybody, this is Game Freak 10124, and welcome back to more of my Super Smash Bros. Series slash Ultimate Classic Mode playthroughs. Still in, let me see something there real quick. Yeah, I'm back in Smash 4 from the Pichu video. Pichu videos, I mean. And gonna move on to the next character. Falco. Go with that all. I want to go to Pyrosphere. Going to Coliseum.
Versus Lucina, Cloud, and Metal Pikachu.
Crap, I should have let that play out so you could hear Metal Pikachu. Get out. Forgive all my throat clearing crap.
Ready,
go. Hello, Castle. I don't know how I called it was going to be a 3v3.
Versus Samus, Ryu, and Ness. Ready, go!
Okay, good. This thing was apparently still rolling when I ran into it, so I got healed.
Ready, go! Team battle!
Don't you even. Seriously, game, screw you. Stupid 4v4 crap.
Versus
stupid Marth with the counterattack, and then Pikachu died already. Thankfully, Ryu's doing good, because frickin' Cloud just died. Kirby's the only one on the other side that's dead, and they're all... Yeah, three. This is why I don't like 4v4s. Seriously, game, up yours for forcing me into a 4v4. Come on, give me a good assist. Okay, that is definitely a good assist. Thank you, assist trophy. That thing pretty much saved me. That's from a clock tower, so I can't tell what that one down there is. I almost think it's the Pikmin 3 stage. I'd like to go for the Skyloft stage, but not with just one fighter. Go to Kalos Pokemon League. Seriously, game, can we not start with the frickin' metal stage? Can you not knock get back at me? At least I was low enough on damage that didn't frickin' wasn't impossible to escape from the frickin' thing. At least I'm low enough damage that shouldn't knock me out. Good, you met Starman. Boom, thank you, Bullet Bill.
Ready? Go!
Don't you dare do it a freaking again, game. Thank you. My fire bar. I could be wrong, but it almost seems like they nerfed the fire bar in Ultimate. I deny your hammer with my pow block. Thank you. Here, have an exploding box. Die, you piece of crap. Can you not, you stupid giant? Stupid master beast. Stupid pieces of crap. Stupid swords, take that. Frickin' master edges. Thank you. Go away, stupid Stealthos. And there. Going to kick back again.
Final results.
Yeah, I do not think that's a new record. Might have been able to if weren't for the stupid Master Beast and Edge just screwing me over. Thank you. Come on, get that freaking thing. This is ridiculous. Stupid crap. That was too much. That one little spot was too much for it to round up to 100%. Stupid crap. Also, yeah, I forgot the taunt, so let's kind of do them off the side here.
Get some. Hands off my prey.
Yeah, I have full confidence that had the stupid Master Beast and Edge not screwed me out of a life, I would have gotten, most likely would have gotten, a new record. Anyway, there's the extra stuff at the end. I will do the taunts again in the boxing ring stage just to show them off a bit better than I did there. But again, there's the extra stuff. But other than that, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next time for more of my Super Smash Bros. Series / Ultimate Plastic Moon playthroughs. Bye, everybody. Hey!
It's an asteroid belt. We've got to clear a path.
Yeah! Oh, this is bad!
Get a hold of yourself, Slippy. Falco's counting on us.
If we let a fragment fly off toward the ship, it could cause serious damage.
I wouldn't worry too much. Falco's a tough old bird. He can take care of himself.
Well, yeah, I guess you got a point there.
Personally, I prefer the air. Personally, I prefer the air. Personally, I prefer the air. Personally, I prefer the air.
Do you know who this is, Pit?
Falco Lombardi? Ace pilot on the Star Fox team? Great jumper!
Exactly. Captain Falcon's already got the Falcon motif. Falco looks more like a pheasant to me.
Sounds delicious.
If I were you, I'd keep your voice down. If he hears you, he'll make you eat his boots.
Falco used to be the leader of a galactic gang, so you can expect him to be good in a fight.
I'm starting to freak out here. I mean, this guy is famous throughout the entire galaxy.
Watch out for long-range attacks, like his reflector shot and blaster.
You'll see he's quick on the draw.